James Cebulski. The Stars closing out a road trip tonight where they have played very well. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Quick feed to Lewis. What a steal in his own end. Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Excellent stick work on the play.
Put it around to get people converging in the net.
Brewer's got it across the line. Along the half wall with the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Lose the puck very quick. That's a nice goal. The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
Edmonton's play finally pays off here with a goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Well, you got the lead. Don't sit back now. This is the time to be aggressive. Go get another one.
Dallas takes possession of the puck. Makes the save. Edmonton's got the first. A shot being saved by the goaltender once again. He gets that one too.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Here's a blast. Comes up with the stop. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And the puck's booted away.
Well, I love the way they
scores. That's back to back.
Up to this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Edmonton's boasting a comfortable 2-0 lead. Bring, what are you seeing down at ice level?
Domination, James. They've got the puck the whole time. Eventually, you're going to crack the other goalie, and they have a second time.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Oh, that's a good hit. Dallas looks to attack. He scores!
Yeah, somebody punch you in the mouth, you gotta punch him back, and that's exactly what they've done. You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Edmonton's got the lead here late in this first period. Kreis wins it. Puck grabbed by Yossi. Fires it into the offensive zone. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. And he gains. Dallas gains the zone. Takes the feet at the back end. Oh, comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Blake. The feed. Scores! Power play goal!
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well and they're able to capitalize. Takes advantage of that extra man nicely. They move the puck around and set up a shot, but then they have traffic in front of the net, making the goaltender really work to see it.
Dallas gets the start they wanted here in this second period, tying things up.
Well, you've got either two really good teams or two teams that aren't very good, but they're both the same, and it's been a really entertaining night.
Moves the puck along the half
tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now found a way to jump into the lead. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Time talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Scores!
Power play cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. Now here in the third, a goal will give you some, but they need a lot. They need to start piling the goals up. They might even get the goalie out really early.
Handles the bank pass along the boards. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
One too many.
Comes up with a stop. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Puts it on net for the point.
Oh, I guess he couldn't catch up to that.
continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Nice feed is set up, moves them ahead now. Oh, the sauce on that pass. That was up and wing. Dallas has it near the wall. Christ moves it ahead. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Defensive play. Shot blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Oh. He scores! Deuces mile for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a run.
Think he had it yet?
Oh, he should be. And he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking had it. Me. This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
Dallas back at center ice and hungry maybe for more if they can get something.
Yeah, they can't even stop here. The get your scorers out there, James. Attack, attack, attack. Hope your goalie makes a save if he needs to.
Quick pass over to Como. Back to the blue line. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Strong defensive effort. Edmonton's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. They score!
Well, this could be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get two bounces like this. Pucks off your post. A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
Well, in the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no boss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered.
Edmonton's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And he loses control of the puck. Referee's signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. And the puck stopper takes scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last couple minutes. That's really good work for them, as they pressure on in the offensive zone, finally get the puck into the front of the net, and in it goes.